Okay guys, so welcome to another episode of the construction mini series, and today we're going to be working on the cargo ship. This is just that little weird thing slapped together in the campaign just to get some resources moved about. Now what we're going to be doing is actually trying to turn it into a ship that we can use of some kind. Speed it up. Double check. So yeah, looks fine. Alright. So that should be pretty much it for the building. Just gonna really quickly try and paint her up. And yeah. Alright, so we can put little torpedoes in at the front there. Haven't done so yet, just haven't been bothered. I think I'm gonna leave the engines just exposed like this. It's kind of just interesting, different sort of look. There we go. We got ourselves a cargo ship. Save vehicle. And done. So, she costs 4,618 resources. So the cost has gone up slowly but surely, but she can haul 37,000 resources with 22,000 fuel on board, and she does so barely touching the fuel itself. 311 health. I should set the AI up really quickly, do a couple other little things, but for now, this should be fine. We can upgrade this in the story and use it, and yeah. So that's it for this vehicle for now, and catch you guys next time.